price of fame.
Cost too much.
He talk too much. I'm ready for whatever. Somebody tell, say I'm ready.
My head foul, I'm planning amen. How I'm walking around, people stand, amen. I play a lot of game on well-being, land with. They so judgmental, maybe they don't understand. If your life was yepa, then every day telling me you wouldn't weapon rich just because Ellen's. Consider this at least, I got out of sight, it's sweating me. On the streets is people who won't rest and listen, press in peace. Killed my folk a year ago, still in my sweat and threaten me. Paranoia stressing me, ain't nobody checking me. I'm dealing pressure from my partner dying next to me. Think cause no one's arrested, they coming for mentally. This was all the things that I was going into mentally. This could be the reason I ignored the penitentiary. Not mentioning New Orleans niggas coming in the city, killing all summer long, ain't nobody pay attention. Now is it that hard to understand? It's a die, go to jail, hella for decision. But I'm wrong and I know it, my excuse is unimportant. I'm just trying to let you know that I think I had a choice.
Said Hattie had had a scrap, he the leader today. You know what I'm saying? Now, true enough, I was dead wrong, I broke the law, I deserve to be punished, I understand that. Alright, cool. But listen, man, I got a house full of kids, a mama and an old lady, who life is my responsibility. You dig that? Now, for all of y'all who think I was just riding around on some dumb shit, hey, you know I'm smarter than you, man. You know I'm smarter than you, dawg. Hey, if you think I was just being stupid, shout it. I got some motherfucking oceanfront property in Idaho for sale, homie. If you believe that, I got a bridge in Brooklyn I want to sell, you partner. Hey, man, real talk. In order to understand my train of thought, you'll have to put yourself in my position. You can't expect me to think like you, cause my life ain't like yours, you know what I'm saying? If you don't understand that, you don't understand English, homeboy. I'm done talking.